Well, hey guys, thanks so much for tuning in to T-Tech Trap. Yes, again, that is T-Tech Trap signing in with another gameplay reactionario. That's right, guys. Today we're going to be reacting to Have a Nice Death trailer review for Game Awards. And of course, if this is your first time watching, don't forget to subscribe for all that wonderful stuff. Boop. Okay, so 1 o'clock. Oh, he stopped it. Yeah, this looked really interesting when I saw it at the Game Awards. Oh, he looks like he is very miserable. He had a calendar in his bathroom. It was very interesting as well. I don't usually put calendars in my bathroom. What was he talking about? Oh, he's there, very busy. Wait, he's got a phone. His phone's shaped like a coffin. Death is overcrowded. Somebody likes a hot war and never ends. Billion dead. Oh my gosh, he has a lot of reaping to do. Big jerk. What? Oh no, he's mad. Who's that, the CEO? He has to reap all these people? Ooh. Gosh, I like the animations. This is a great cutscene. Oh, I remember this. And then it looks like you're playing a cartoon. The animation is ridiculously cool. Wow. So yeah, hack and slash. People say this reminds them a lot of... oh my gosh, this looks so amazing. Reminds them a lot of Hollow Knight. I have yet to play Hollow Knight, and I desperately want to play Hollow Knight on the channel. But this looks absolutely amazing. Goodness gracious. Just the powers that he has. This is like a really good, enjoyable game to play. He is reaping the heck out of people. Maybe, I guess, people, these creatures are killing people out of control and he has to stop them. Have a nice death. He's got that coffee. Oh, yeah. Early access, March 2022. Boop. There we go. But, yeah, I mean, how it starts... It's just a, you know, pretty lengthy cutscene, but it's very, very good. I like how his coffin is shaped like a phone, or his phone shaped like a coffin, excuse me. Goodness gracious. I definitely look forward to playing this. So, what is going on here? Evidently, your sorrows have been working overtime. Oh my. Oh, he has sorrows. That is truly unprofessional. They're working overtime, so there's too much death. Oh, he has a bad temper, so he's gonna mess them up. So he's the boss, I guess? He's the boss of these guys, so he's like the CEO. Well, you know what they say. If you want things done right, it's best to do them yourself. Ooh, cool, we get to reap these guys. That's nice. Okay, I had to listen in on what was going on. But wow. So these guys are making a mess of things, killing way too many people. And let's hope to death to keep these chumps in check. I love it. Looks really awesome. Goodness gracious. He's got a hook. He uses it as a javelin. That scythe looks like it changes many different forms. He has his dash away attack. Looks like it has some RPG elements too with the numbers. Excellent. Well, guys, that's my rest in paperwork. Right? Sheesh. But yeah, guys, that is my reaction to impression to Have a Nice Death. If you like this, if you like keeping up with the games currently, games industry, I guess, if you want to call it, reactions to it, don't forget to subscribe, like. Keep checking back because you just never know what's going to pop off. Thank you so much for watching. Have a great rest of your day. And bye. Bye.